The interview with this former Apple employee might prove touchy, as we want to know why Siri is not on all iPhones.
Ask Apple why they made the decision.
No, but you were there, you know.
Of course, but I can't talk about decisions that were made when I was working at Apple.
Why?
Because we have confidentiality.
Siri is working on older devices like iPhone 4 and 3GS and even on iPad. It's working very well.
It's not working that well. It's not working as well as it works on iPhone.
Come on, 1 second, the difference, what is it?
What's next?